Hello everyone, game day. I'm actually really ill, so that's not a good start to the day, is it? But I hope you're all having a lovely bank holiday weekend. Everton at home, they haven't won at the Bridge in God knows how many years, so yeah, all being well, we should sail through and get 3 points. Our last meeting with them at the Bridge was a good 5-0, which is lovely. So yeah, let's see how we go. I'm going to go meet Dan. I haven't sat with him since the start of the season, so I don't think he knows that I'm sitting with him today. So follow me. Sorry, I can't be more cheery. Hopefully, a lovely 3 points will cheer me up.
Fast, he looked good, so he didn't nick a goal. Fabregas is good, yeah. Rudiger looked good.
Yeah.
Alonso's really started where he left off last year.
You can pass pound
down.
Right, darling. Fantastic game, clean sheet, yeah, two goals. Everton didn't really get anywhere near us, did they?
Well, they didn't turn up, did they, to be honest? But we play some super football tonight. The link up between Fabregas, Pedro, William and Morata is absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, having Fabregas back is
like, oh, wait, you for Christmas on Christmas Eve.
Solid performance.
Fabregas is back. Okay. Pedro's back.
Pedro played well. I thought we controlled the game right from the start. I didn't really try much at all, really.
Nah.
Nice clean sheet to start with. Great solid performance. I'm happy with that.
Happy Morata scored the goal as well.
Yeah, he looked like he was trying really hard to start. I didn't think. Beverly's here.
Yay!
Right, tell me then what you just told me.
Okay. Alfie Ray is a lovely little boy who has always been a Chelsea supporter, and then he suddenly decided he would be Millwall. Mm-hmm. So the bet yesterday, Alfie Ray, stands. You are now a full-on Chelsea supporter for life.
Yeah, what was it, 20 quid if Everton win?
Yeah, that I would pay him.
And Chelsea?
And Chelsea win. He is a Chelsea supporter for life.
And he is, yeah.
So, yeah, my work here is done.
Your work here is done. Okay, babe, so in terms of the game, though.
Great game. Morata is going to be amazing.
Isn't he just?
Oh, he is amazing. He's always in the right place.
I know.
He is always. Lacks a little bit of fitness, but that's going to come.
Yeah. He seems to be doing better at the Bridge than our away games at the moment. Although both his appearances away have been at Wembley, so it's not really.
Well, exactly. Like, we never have great results at Wembley, but hey ho. We're working
nice
our way back.
Nice to see Fabregas back, isn't it?
Yeah.
And he seems like he's really pleased to be back too.
Yeah, and he had a good game.
Well, good town as well.
Exactly, I know, jealous.
I know. Okay then, so we've now got an international break. People still think we need a couple of players, even though our injuries are starting to resolve themselves now. Who do you want to see come in, if anyone?
I think we definitely need a real out-and-out good striker, poacher striker. That's why, had a couple of good games, but pre-season, didn't he? But I don't know. He has, compared to what the other like informed strikers, he has the touch of an elephant, I'm afraid.
Oh, I like Mitchie though. I do like him.
I don't like him, but he's not world class enough for our team, I'm afraid.
Yeah. True, okay. Score predictions at Everton away, even though it's quite a while. It depends who we get in, I suppose, in that time, doesn't it?
Everton away, 4-0.
And then Leicester away.
Oh, Leicester, you said Everton?
I meant Leicester. Leicester away.
We'll have 2-1.
2-1?
Will we get Vardy? Do you think we'll have Vardy?
Oh, darling, I'd love to have him.
Would you like him?
I would like him in.
I'm like,
yeah. Well, we just need a couple options, don't we? I mean, I think Morata's going to do really well for us, but I don't know if it's going to be it's going to be enough. We need some gifts.
Yeah, I suppose we do. Yeah, but I'm not sure if Vardy's the one either. I'm not sure.
What if you're not sure? You're not sure.
Oxlade Chamberlain.
Yeah, I take him.
Yeah,
he will do.
Bolster. No, I think Kante, amazing. Yeah, yep.
You take him?
Oh, well, yeah. Quite happy with him. But I think we're still missing. There's a slight touch of the Matic in our holding midfield. Kante is awesome.
Yeah.
And he is amazing.
Best signing we've made.
Oh, he is like, yes. Yeah, totally the unsung hero. He is amazing. The work that he does on that pitch is just awesome.
Yeah, he is the unsung hero, isn't he?
He is.
Like, we turned our attention somewhere else. Really, it should be all on him.
Yeah, you get like great defenders, like, you know, keep clean sheet, and then you get like the strikers who get the goals. But we wouldn't do any of that if it wasn't for people like Kante. So we're Team Kante today, and Team Alfie Ray.
That way. Yeah. Sounds good. Everton looked jaded, not being nasty though. Yeah, they've played two games since we beat the Spurs at 3-point Wembley. And
I'm surprised they didn't seem like they had one key player on pitch.
They definitely looked under the. Yeah, they looked tired.
Yeah.
And we took advantage.
Well, they've had two games, didn't they?
Yeah, exactly. Two games since we last played.
Yeah.
But, Morata scored, which is good, so he can get a bit of confidence. He needs to get a bit more confidence. He needs to. A bit stronger. I think he's getting a little bit bullied sometimes on the ball. Yeah. But
okay, we've got an international break now. Who would you like to see come in? Do we need anybody else?
Yeah, we do. We need two or three players, don't we? That's the only criticism. Can't work it. Yeah, getting rid of Shaloba and Ake is a bit weird. And we're lightweight. If we get injuries, who's going to replace? If we too many players, key players.
Charles seems to think it's highly likely that Danny Vinkler's coming to us.
Yeah, he's a good player, but I'm not. We just got to see what happens. I suppose that Llorente, is it? Swansea is a backup striker. Yeah, he's not going to be unhappy sitting on the bench and comes on. Drogba. Costa's gone, thank God.
Yeah. He's off. Yeah, but nevertheless, great game today.
Yeah. So Leicester away next, isn't it? Yeah, I've got a ticket for that.
Oh, I'll see you there.
I shall see you there.